The new BMW 4 Series Coupe has an avant-garde design and a tradition of cars that provide driving pleasure. Combine sporty performance with a sophisticated look. A new level of comfort is provided by the new support. What we first notice is the front grille, which, vertically placed, resembles the classic BMW models from the 1930s. The BMW 4 Series has the well-known coupe silhouette with large doors and accentuated rear wheel arches, while the rear features a new elongated look of LED lights with L-shaped light fibers. The center of gravity of this model is lower by 21 mm compared to the BMW 3 Series, and the range of the rear wheels is greater by 23 mm. For the first time in this class of vehicle, some elements are made of aluminum. The interior of the BMW 4 Series Coupe is driver-oriented and can be ordered with the BMW LIV Cockpit Professional, which consists of a 10.25-inch central information display and a 12.3-inch instrument panel. This system uses the latest generation of the BMW 7.0 operating system, which allows personalized displays on the control screen and instrument panel, as well as the use of a BMW Intelligent Personal Assistant. The new BMW 4 Series Coupe features a driving assistance system, and the latest generation of BMW head-up displays offers a 70% larger projection area. In addition, the innovative 3D visualization of the environment shows the driver the vehicle and its surroundings, as well as the activated assistance systems and functions it offers. The BMW M440i, which has a 3-liter, 6-cylinder engine, delivers 374 horsepower and accelerates to 100 km/h in 4.5 seconds. The popular BMW 2.0-liter diesel engine with 190 horsepower reaches 100 km/h in 7.1 seconds. Both models have mild hybrid technology, where the starter motor generator gives an additional power of 8 kW to the internal combustion engine. The starting price for the petrol model 420i is €40,990, while the diesel variant 420d starts at €44,990.